Good morning, children. How are you all? Today, we continue with chapter number 4 of science. You remember we started last week, nervous system. A quick recap, what is nervous system? See, like there are many organ systems in our body. So, nervous system is one of them. But it is the most important system in our body because it controls all the other systems. Okay, all the other systems are controlled by our nervous system. Now, there are three constituents of nervous system: brain, spinal cord and nerves. We know that brain has three parts: cerebrum, cerebellum and medulla. Spinal cord and then nerves. Three types of nerves: sensory nerves, motor nerves and mixed nerves. Now, we have also studied about reflex action. That is controlled by our spinal cord and not by our brain. Reflex action, as I have already explained you, is the response to the stimulus. Like suppose I am near a knife and I by chance, by mistake, I touch the sharp edge of the knife. So what will I do? I will withdraw my hand back. That is because the knife acts as a stimulus. That is an action. And what I do is a reflex action. That means I quickly withdraw my hand back. And that message of knife pricking my hand sent to the spinal cord, and spinal cord quickly sends a message to withdraw the hand. So this quick action is called as reflex action. Now we are going to study about one more important topic, that is sense organs. Now what are sense organs? We all are studying from childhood that there are 5 sense organs in our body. Yes, but basically what are they? Sense organs are basically the windows to the world. Our windows to the world through which we can see, we can hear, we can smell, we can taste and we can feel everything. We can feel our surrounding, we can see the beauty of the nature, we can hear the nice sounds. Yes? So sense organs are very important parts of our body and there are 5 types of sense organs. Eyes, through which we see, ears, through which we hear, nose, through which we smell, tongue, through which we taste, and skin, through which we feel. Okay, so today we are going to start with eyes. We are going to start with eyes in the next video.